a long time.
Yeah, sorry about that, but today we are showing you our challenge speaking again.
And for that, we are going to introduce you our great friend from Japan,
Taka.
Yay!
We went to the park and we did things we used to do as a kid.
I think they're not worldwide. Oh, by the way, I wasn't able to play, but someone took my place, so please check it out.
Yes.
I'm okay.
Yeah, you're doing well.
Thank you.
You also have to pick it up.
Uh-huh.
It's okay. You should have a video on it. That's it.
I love
that one. Yeah.
Oh my god.
This one is good.
matter. I don't know you guys, but I realized that no matter where you're from, you did this for sure.
And it doesn't matter your age, you still have a good time with the things, right?
Yeah, we had a great time.
I had a lot of fun with it.
Yeah.
So, thank you very much for watching to the end.
I hope you liked it. And remember, you're never too old to have fun on the things.
Yeah,
so
that's very, very important. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you, Taka. Thank you. Love you. Take care. Bye.
Thanks for Taka. Yeah.